All right, we're located at Clean Linen Room, B150, in the basement, Roberts area, and we're about to perform camera inspection. Do this clean out right here. As you can see, right off the bat, you'll see a combo. And it's catching multiple fixtures coming from Robert's ED. Clinical sink and the mop sink are being ran right now as we speak. About a foot later, you'll see another combo catching something else. Right here, after it makes a 2-foot drop, you'll see a little belly. Runs for about 2 feet. Then we'll start getting out of it. At this point of the inspection, we hit a 45 located in the linen center. Then we run into a combo. Okay, at this point of the inspection, this is as far as we can go, 82 feet, and we're located at the receiving department area. This concludes our inspection. Pulling it back. As you can see, there seems to be a little bit of looks like wipes being flushed down. That's what we pulled a lot of when we snaked it.